Keep yourself updated, subscribe to Vedanta and click bell icon.
Hi friends, welcome. In this video, we are going to understand how to convert a text into columns, right? And here the two based on, now here you may see that we need some delimited characters. Those are like a space or ampersand, any unique value in order to divide it. If there is no unique value, it is highly impossible to convert a text into columns, right? Here you may see that in all the text there is a space between, so by using space we can convert the text into columns. And here we can see there is a unique character, that is @, so by using @ we can split, we can convert the text into columns. And here the unique character is the comma, so by using comma we can split a text into columns. So let us try how we can do this easily. So here simply select this range and go to the data tab. In the data tab, click on text to columns, and here system is going to give a chance whether you like to, are you using any unique character, or do you want to split text to column by using a width. No, at this time I don't want to split text to column by using a fixed width. I would like to use a character to split text to characters, right? So here I selected as delimited and click on next. And here we need to enter the unique character. What is the unique character in this area? That is space, right? So here I'm going to select a space. So whenever you select a space, automatically the system has taken, you may see that Satyanarayana space BS. So Satyanarayana is in one column and BS is in second column. So whenever you click on next, system is going to show that where you like to see the output. Now the current this address is that B8. So here also system is also going to show the same address is in B8. Do you like to see the result in same? No, I don't want to replace this text. So I would like to select another destination address. I don't want to show in B8 because in the B8 already Satyanarayana space BS is there. So I'm going to select and I would like to replace here and click here. And here I selected I would like to show the result in D8, that is D8, and click on finish. Whenever you see that, you may see that based on the space all the data has been converted from text to column. Here Soumya space Dharandi, that means the Soumya is coming in one column and Dharandi is went after the gone away to the next column. Here the unique separator is that space. Now let us try with some other @. So select this range and go to data tab and click on text to columns and delimited, click on next. And here @ sign is not available, it is not about semicolon, comma or space. So uncheck this box and check other. And here the unique separator is @. So simply press @ and click on next and finish. Sorry, I forgot to select the destination. So Ctrl plus Z undo. Again go to data, click on text to columns, delimited, next, @. Next, I would like to show the output on the, not on B18, on D18. Then click on OK, click on finish. Now you may see that here the system has divided the value. mailid@gmail.com by using the @ separator, the mail has been divided. Now this time there is a unique separator, that is a space. So I'm going to select this range. And next we also discuss about fixed. So let us finish the separator of comma. So directly data, text to columns, delimited, and here the comma, then next and finish. This time by using comma the data has been splitted. Again I omitted to select destination, so don't worry. Next we understand that how to split the data, how to convert text to columns by using a fixed width, correct? So simply select the range and go to data tab and click on text to columns. And here I'm going to select as fixed width. So whenever you click on fixed width, simply click on next, system is going to give a chance. I would like to make a columns on after 91, right? So I just wanted to collect only the mobile number, not plus 91. So here I'm going to select manually because I'm using a fixed width tetrado column function, and click on next. And I would like to show the result on the, not on B47. This is B47. I would like to create it on D47. So simply select the range that is D47 and click on finish. This time here, you know that the number I just separated the plus 91 from the text to column. So here I can simply copy paste this mobile number into maybe likely a bulk SMS or somewhere. So this is how text to column works. Thank you.
Thanks for watching. Keep yourself updated. Subscribe to Vedanta and click bell icon.